Greetings and salutations. Welcome to the show. Once again, I'm your host, the great and mighty Mr. Perez, and today I'll be playing some more Star Wars Jedi Survivor. So without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right in. Now, I was going to play something else today, but this game got a pretty decent size patch yesterday at the time of recording, so I figured I'd test it out, do some exploring. It runs a little better now. So, but then again, that was off stream, so let's see how it runs with all my fancy streaming setup. But okay. Yeah, we need to go to the Shadowed Moon. So let's get out of here. A little pit droid. Okay. To the moon.
So next, maybe.
So yeah, look at that. Almost 70% explored.
Down for the moon of Koboh.
I still just like how it really lags when I'm trying to
you and I have different definitions
travel to a different planet.
I wonder why Dagan sent Rayvis instead of coming here himself.
Hopefully that could get fixed.
Alright, kids, sit down. We're here.
All right.
Vulture droids. Looks like Rayvis has more separatist toys than we thought.
Doesn't look like they spotted us yet. Think you can land?
I don't know. The risky part's gonna be taken off again, and the last thing I want is to be stuck on this haunted rock.
We could always build a second cantina. Franchise.
Hey, how about you save the jokes for later, jetpack?
Look at that stupid grin.
I can hide the mantis.
Last I checked, this ship isn't equipped with a cloaking device.
What is she doing?
Here we go.
Here we go again.
The vultures are right in front of us. Trust her.
Okay,
they can't
impressive.
See a thing.
We will drop you off. Good luck with Rayvis.
And to you.
Hey, kid. Hurry back.
Jetpack, man the guns.
Copy that.
Oh, and I might need some of your blood. In case I get tired.
Damn, look at that smoke. That was good. Alright. We land.
Can't make any sense of this place, Cal. Be careful.
Damn.
Raiders are locking this place down.
Yeah, I need to go over there. Alright. Let's save.
Time to move.
Close.
Best way up is through the array. There is only the Force.
Come on. Yeah. We're in. Come on. Ooh. Oh, too slow. Okay, you and me. Ooh. Ow. Come on. Ooh. Ooh. That's what I thought.
Maybe Santari hid the compass in the tower. Only one way to find out.
Oh yeah, scan that.
Good find, BD.
Oh, wait a minute. Okay. There we go.
I heard the boss wants to get away. Do you hear that?
I saw that.
Facility on the moon.
It would save us bringing materials from elsewhere.
Hey. Ah, right there. Wait for it. There we go.
Sister, follow me here. I am a code is cut short.
Yes, yes it was. Oh. Notice me. Oh, they got vaporized. Sweet. I won't. Your move.
How long have you lay dormant? Soon, you will sing again.
Yeah, we'll see how soon.
Hey, Cal. You there?
I'm here.
We're managing. No rush, but hurry up and let us know when you're on your way back.
We'll do.
Yeah, I'll see. Oh, I see. Hi. Ooh.
I guess droids don't get to know the plan either.
I wonder why that is. Oh, okay. Too much power leads to chaos. Uh-oh.
Perhaps the only way up is ahead, and into another firing
Yeah, two seems kind of excessive.
We're not done yet.
Okay, wait for it. Ooh. Why were you here? That's a good question.
For you to make Dagan's vision real once more.
That's so much better. Distance reveals the path.
Luckily, I'm very persistent. I missed the door, didn't I? Yeah, that's all right.
Khri's lab. Doubt she ever thought it would come to this. She made her choices. If it helps us find a home that's free of the Empire, so be it. Huh. This is different. What's this?
Finally. I get to learn how to use these things. Let's see. Oh, that was weird.
Keep a tight perimeter. The Jedi has been sniffing around.
You want to protect me.
Ow. Gotcha. That's more like it.
Remember your training. You don't look good.
Dodged too early that time.
Another.
Hold the line.
Oh, come on. There we go.
Edie, help please.
Let's see. Ah.
No test so far has been successful.
Dagan Gera has believed.
Ooh.
Then he senses something I do not.
Come on. Keep forgetting the range to dodge out of that. Maybe they will. Again, damn.
Help.
want to protect me.
Damn, I think they saw me. That's why I can't do it.
Can I help you? Spineless.
Oh, they know I'm here.
You need to do better than that.
Oh, that works.
Magic, BD.
Okay, then.
We have a containment breach!
Get down!
Oh, a containment breach? That's not good. I can't break that. Well, maybe. I need to get that out of there. Perez, I need to fight you. Come on.
Help me, BD.
Gotta hit in. Come on. Ooh. 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 That's more like it. Yeah.
I'm hit.
Ah, over keep here. Dodging into that. Gotta hit in. Ah, that's more like it. Yeah. Okay. I need to get that burnt. And to do that... I need to get that. Ah. Oh, wait. Oh, shit. Damn, I got stuck by that wall. Okay, but that could work. Yeah, there we go. That's more like it. Okay, right.
Hold that tech on Koboh. Was it made here?
Yeah, let's get that
gadget
there.
Found in the stone spire. Think you can help here? You got this one, right, BD?
Okay, I need to get that up there. Maybe. Hey, come on. Ah, no, it burns up too fast. Unless... Actually, can I make that jump? No, I can't. Okay. So the easiest way to do... it's a gap. Yeah, I need to get this. Up there, then right here. And then oh shit, wait, did it burn up? Oh, I guess it burned everything up. Okay. Well, I can get over here then. Ooh, is this something?
Do your thing, buddy.
Hey, I can slice Droidicas now. Alright. I like that.
See what Khri was up to.
Yeah, what was she cooking?
Santari.
Dagan, what have you done?
What I must.
Stop.
But you want what I want. Why else would you deceive the Council?
You've lost your way. Surrender. And we can figure this out together.
Come with me.
It's too late for that.
Such despair, Santari. Tanalorr. You can feel it slipping away.
My despair is for you. Tanalorr has changed you.
It's changed you as well. Step aside.
No.
Then I must go it alone.
Oh, that's how he lost his arm.
Get a medical droid in here and prepare a back to tank.
What'd you find? High Republic tech. Works with my grapple. Could help us climb the tower.
Thank you.
turn him in.
Ooh.
Why?
Launch, grapple, and launch away from perches. Does this mean?
Yes, it does.
Ooh, nice.
It works. On to Rayvis.
You. Oh shit. Oh, that was close. Is that two wheels? I'd lead elsewhere. Well, let's head over here. Oh, I had to go around that. Okay. Right here. There. Hey, what's up? Okay. He asked for it.
Don't think we can slice that.
Yeah, I still can't slice those yet. Nice. Oh, hey, Rayvis.
Rayvis.
It's game time.
Jedi.
Why did you activate the array?
It's been many years since I last took life of a Jedi.
Why did you activate
the array? I heard you. Long ago, Dagan bested me in combat. Earned my loyalty. We fought side by side until the Jedi betrayed him. Took many of your order to defeat me. And yet, they dishonored me. Denied me a warrior's death. Left me to rot in a cage for centuries. So, seems our destinies are intertwined. The demise of your order allowed me to escape.
And yet,
here you are.
Nothing has changed. You're still just Dagan's servant.
Time does not diminish my loyalties. Without a code, you can only serve yourself.
Holy shit, that's compass. You just VA.
Where's the compass, Rayvis?
Wow, okay.
I owe you nothing, Jedi! If you want that knowledge from me, you're gonna have to fight for it.
Okay. If you say so. Fast. Don't disappoint me. There we go. Ooh.
Aha. Uh-huh. Okay. Ow. Ooh. Oh, I had to push those. Okay. Armor. All right.
I've been waiting for this for 200 years.
I won't disappoint you then.
All right, you get it then. Oh shit. How about you die? I should have known the first phase would have been too easy. But alright. Gotta do phase one again. Ow.
at me again. You falter.
Oh. What moxie? Oh, okay.
Right here, buddy.
Your life is forfeit. You're bad. Show me strength. Not bad.
That. There we go. That's right. Oh. Hmm. Keep forgetting about that swing. Okay. Then. Oh. That's new.
Buddy, help!
Round two. Shit.
Toss this.
Ooh. Come on.
Not again for me.
Oh, so I missed. Oh, that can hit them. Hit him. That's good.
You're fast. Cannot give up.
This here.
I missed. There we go. Okay. Here we go. Yeah.
Jedi!
Okay. No! I got stuck there.
Death. Break, Jedi. Break!
You break first. Like that, for instance. That's how you do it.
I yield.
Okay. Yeah.
You have proven yourself.
Where is the compass?
Santari Khri's observatory, as Dagan suspected.
Oh, okay, you could have just said that.
I have opened the way. He goes there now.
I defeated you. Fight with me. We can take on Dagan together.
I will not, Jedi. After all these centuries, I still dream of Tanalorr. I had hoped to see it again, but... Oh, that is not to be.
Miss.
Dagan Gera stands in your way.
You don't have to do this.
Only one of you will reach Tanalorr. Jedi, give me my warrior's death.
Well, you got it.
We should go.
Centered.
Freeze, you there?
Cal, I don't know what you did, but those vulture droids are making a hasty exit. Landing pad.
Oh shit.
I'm gonna bring the manis in now.
Copy that.
We'll be waiting for you, kid.
Abandoned the Jedi code. Now look at him. Consumed by his obsession with Tanalorr. Is that different from what we're doing? Yeah. Don't worry about it. Thanks for having my back.
Let's see, right? Here. All right. Well, actually, yeah, let's get some skills. Let me see. This will be useful. And that'll be the most useful. I think that's enough for now.
Okay, I'm ready.
Ow. Okay.
Running from a blaster, better run a little faster. Go by a lone saloon. The location, shattered moon.
Hi.
Look at that, he ain't dead. How you doing, kid?
How?
Whatever you did up there sure kicked the firebug nest.
Rayvis is gone.
Yeah, that'll do it.
So let me guess. Back to Koboh?
Yeah, I think so.
Say, jetpack, give me a hand up here.
Yeah.
Something's up, Lucal. Anyway, back to Koboh we go.
All right, so next.
Headed to Koboh. Drinks are on me. Forget that last bit.
What, you don't have enough credits?
Need to clear my mind.
The holotail.
You're brooding again.
That easy to read my mind?
It's no Jedi trick. I just pay attention.
The shattered moon. I saw Dagan confront Santari. He was so consumed by Tanalorr that he completely lost his way. Reminds me of my fight with the Empire these last few years. Let's just say I don't want to end up like him.
You are very stubborn, but ambition does not drive you.
I just don't understand. Well, I mean, you're right on the stubborn part. Him before it was too late.
They dreamed together and suffered together. Shared dream is not so easy to wake from. Is that what troubles you? Losing yourself?
Yeah. A little.
If you ever stray from your path, we will guide you back.
Yeah. I know you would. To go. Oh, over here. Oh, well, it's a good thing I kind of explored that area already, so Or at least part of it. Yeah, it is this way. Actually, I haven't gone this way yet.
We got one! What are you playing at, pretender? That cop? Try again! Get in there and fight! I don't remember this. You're running? Coward!
We'll fight together.
This ain't worth dying over. Barely got me. Eat it! What's happening? You stab him!
And you'll die for it too. Let me see. Let me see what's down here.
Hello? Who's there?
Oh, hold on.
I barred the passage. I'm sorry.
Farewell. Oh, a newcomer. Who are you?
I'm Cal.
Who are you?
This is BD-1.
Are you here to rescue us?
We were just exploring. How long you been here?
We have been trapped down here for at least a standard cycle. Maybe more.
We?
Ah, yes. It is just me. And has been for some time. But you have cleared the way. Are the raiders gone then?
We took care of them. Maybe you should leave before more come.
Yes.
Yeah, just a hunch.
The outpost at Rambler's Reach. We had a domicile there. I hope to see you again.
Smell down here is potent.
Hmm. Interesting little cave.
My son.
Can't use this lift from here.
That's how I get out.
You're so dead. On my way.
Droids. The raiders have rigged this place.
Of course they have. Hmm. can't get over there.
Not too sturdy. This stuff is everywhere. I don't like the look of it. We should be careful.
Okay.
You will scour this place for anything of note. If anyone tries to interfere, crush them.
Ooh, very scary.
What's that, bud?
Oh, okay, there you are. Damn. That's what you get. Bomber jacket. Took him a bit. Ooh.
We have to get back to warn the others.
I don't think we're making it back.
A Jedi? How fascinating. Rayvis told us tales, but what a thrill to see you in the flesh. I will enjoy studying your remains. Should your exploration turn sour?
Have fun with that. Oh! Okay. That's a whole ass friend call. I didn't block in time. Ow. Will they know? Okay then. Oh well. Come on. Damn, I got comboed by the fungus. Oh. Hey, what's up? Yeah, a little fisherman.
Hey, what's waiting beneath the surface this time?
These strange climes have a most mysterious resident, the Visit Lurker. There they love to nestle into the cozier reaches of the sea, but they'll need too cozy for scuba step.
Nice, I think.
Let's see. Ah. Okay. Well, you have fun with your fishing. Oh. I got a new fish. We go. That's more like it.
Yet more of you.
Finally, the prey comes to me. Rayvis. He sends us many places and we obey. You, however, should concern yourself more with surviving.
Okay, I'll take another skill point. Ah, wait a minute. Oh, I see. Nice Magna Guards. That'll be useful.
Oh no!
Oh, this is a trap.
You see that?
They thought they could trap me. Where are you, BD? There you are.
I'm looking. Show this to Z. Burned right through. Think we can use this elsewhere?
Okay.
What was that? Oh no.
Gruesome. You've been here
very long time. Hi. Oh shit, two of them. Three of them. Damn. I'll explore this later. I really need to check out the observatory though. Shortcut obtained. Way to go. Actually, I forget. Have I explored down here yet? Oh, I have. Okay. All right. That's useful. All right. Maybe little perk slots. That'll be useful. All right.
Critical swing. Battle duplicated. Red Bat. Your odds of surviving are low. Very low.
Come on. Oh yeah, hack it. There we go. Yeah, let me see. Yeah, it's that way I need to go.
And against him, buddy. Not the enemy.
There we go. Okay, that was cool. Treasure.
Looks like
I'll take
another
that.
Shard. A shard.
Another shard.
Traded at Doma shop.
Sweet. Actually, how many do I have? Okay, I'm still missing some stuff. That's all right.
Raiders have the Empire spooked. This could get pretty ugly, BD.
Oh, it could work out in our favor.
Visibility is pretty bad. Gotta push through.
Bogged expense.
Controls must be elsewhere.
Locked from the other side.
Is that an Imperial shuttle? I don't know why they were flying in such poor conditions. Want to check it out?
I'll take that as a yes. Get there eventually. I just need to... cabin. Very cavernous. Ooh, I'll take that though.
Look at this.
Oh, a wanderer in this solitude.
What are you doing what's in up? Here?
Metal above, mist below. We take shelter in the in-between.
You're hiding?
The raiders may make their noises, but the Empire cannot be so easily drowned out. So we'll wait here and see who's loudest.
All right. You take care of yourself.
And same
yeah, you have
to
fun
you.
With that.
And you.
Okay.
Must have been thriving here once. Now it's a ghost town. Keep your sensors running, BD. I don't trust this place.
Let's check the other side.
What is it, buddy?
I want to fight you. I'll
Maybe
take
we
that
take up prospecting, huh, BD?
was trying to keep things hidden.
Don't think I can call the list from here. You better bring these to the garden. Let's take this to Doma's.
There we go. Oh. There we go. Oh. 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 Got too careless there. I don't want to fight you. Come on. There you are. Right.
Seems we gotta climb the rest of the way.
I got this. Detachment.
Safer than going on foot.
I have an idea. Wait, actually, no, that wouldn't work. Alright, now the real question remains. That could work.
Stopping us, huh?
Ooh.
Hey, this is a good find.
Okay. Yeah, all right. Let's head this way.
Fog and more fog. I haven't seen anything but take it down. You don't.
It was too obvious.
I want no more incursions. Yes, sir. Is there any idea what the raiders took from the wreckage? Whatever they stole, you are not permitted to know. Understood. Only those with authorization learn the ship manifest. Yeah.
What? Damn, you're not burning up in there? Okay.
I can't hit him! Move forward! I'm on it! I'm like your ribbon! Get after him!
There we go.
Now, BD.
Oh. There we go.
Big force sent to secure a shuttle. Must be something inside.
Which means we're going the right way. Pretty alright day for me.
Alright. Got what was coming to him. What is it? Oh. You want it? All yours, bud.
Yeah, you can have that. That's not good.
Time to go!
BD-1 can now overcharge distant electric sources.
Next time, maybe run a scan before you start firing.
BD-1 can now fire out a dart to overcharge certain objects. BD-1's dart can also make enemy droids easier to hack out of combat, of course. Oh, I see. Hey! Yeah, you definitely got that. Absolutely.
Need to center myself.
Okay, yeah, now I could power up that door over there.
Come on, buddy.
Let me see. Oh, that's blocked off. Okay. That's more like it. Alright. Where do I go from here? Ah, I'll be there.
I need help. Good save.
Forster.
Let's find out what this holds.
What's in this one? Oh. Shouldn't be too bad.
Let's go.
Okay. Uh-oh.
Hello. Finish him off!
Yeah, get him. Get him. Ow.
Help me here. Sim here.
There we go. There we go.
Let's fight together.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Dawn wasn't so bad. Though it kind of helps that one of the enemies, like, fell out of the map. That's funny. But hey, there we go. Free skill point. Okay, this way. Oh, I didn't even see that. Oh. Oh, this either. Another skill point. All right. Okay, let me head down here real quick. I saw something shiny.
More priorite.
Yep.
What this will fetch a dumb shot.
Alright, sweet. I got all the collectibles there.
I'll take him down. I can do this by myself.
Sure you can. Oh wait, I lied. Took him a bit to react. Oh yeah, scan that. Yeah, that's definitely a lift. Let's go and get me a new skill point. I mean, a new skill. Let's see, what can I get now? That sounds useful. Ooh. That looks cool.
That's a lot of firepower.
Ah, it's one of these chests I can't open yet.
This terminal will have to wait.
Yep. Can't open that yet. I'll wait.
On you, BD.
Ah, I can. Alright, what's in here? Textured rubber. Yeah, that does seem easier than just like waltzing in.
Let's take the high ground.
I could take a more stealthy approach.
Are we expecting an attack?
Keep your cool, trooper.
Is it the raiders?
That's right. We have reports of movement on the moon and from their base. If those raider scum try anything, we'll blast them into dust.
I need a good angle. There.
Help me out.
Okay.
I see him, BD.
Aha!
out to protect me.
Didn't hit me. Oh, that works. Oh.
Gotta find our opening.
package.
Primary function altered.
I can take you out, no problem.
So can I. Oh no! Damn! I didn't even realize they were aiming at me.
Fight by my side.
Oh, he's simply quaking.
Hey, identify yourself.
Nah, I don't think I will.
Okay then. No one got this. He's slipping away. Memory of him. Keep your position.
Stuck. Ah. No. Oh, that was close. Wait, why'd I do that? To attack less when I do that. You know what, actually, let me see. Well, yeah, I don't need that. Let's do that. I'll show you this one. Okay.
Let's keep going.
Stop them!
That works. That also works. Yeah, I will.
You want to protect me.
Took a bit. Okay. Oh, that works.
Pointless evasion. Fantastic damage. Cannot run. Heavy damage.
There we go. There we go. Oh, that took so long.
That's the last of them.
Anyway, let's see what the Imperials are hiding.
Toss it here. Close one.
Hold it right there. I won't let you through. I saw what you did to the others, Jedi scum. But you won't.
Okay, we're gonna mind trick him. I bet.
Inspection. You have orders to let me pass.
This is an inspection. I have orders to let you pass.
Yes, you knew.
Apologies for detaining you, sir. I'm sure you'll find everything up to code.
Let's hope so. Weak minds don't stop them from conquering the galaxy.
Of course, they also have sheer numbers, so that's probably what's helping them. Anywho, there. All right.
Let's head out.
We see. Oh,
all you, BD.
Shkokad. Is this really a shortcut? Oh, that's why. Hold on. Yeah, I see you. Open. Not the door technician. Whatever will I do?
I don't know if this garrison could hold against a raider attack. I know. Who would you want to win? The Rancor or the Gungan?
I don't really know how it has so far. But then again, Rayvis has been busy doing other stuff, so that's probably why.
Okay, this is high.
Yeah, really high. Yep, that must mean we're getting close. Summit Ridge.
Long way down.
Ah.
Come so far.
Thank you. there. Okay.
Force is with me.
Let me see. Oh, actually.
Oh, what a view. You'd have liked it, Shanna.
Bode, we're heading to the observatory.
Already on my way.
Look what we found.
Hmm. Look what I found. A shortcut. To where? Okay. Well, I need to step out first. Okay. Well, at least I know how to get back down the hill.
Talk to Peely about it.
Okay, up here. Ooh.
Keep pushing. I'll cover you from the sky.
Seems I need to make my own path. I'm gonna assume here. Shit, I messed up. Here. Red. How many collectibles is that? Okay. It's three more. Maybe right here to there. Let me see. Oh, I messed up. Here. To here.
Better watch yourself out there, Cal. Raiders and imps are at each other's throats.
I'll be fine. Try to get eyes on Dagan.
Roger that.
Let me check out what's over here. What's the deal with this lone island? There has to be something here. Ah, treasure.
Let's show this to Z.
Okay, there is. Put that there. To right here. And then right there. Alright. Let's ride.
Already tore through here.
Nothing here. Oh, wrong thing. Perfect. Now let's take this. We're gonna place it right here.
I'll be ready for some action. Looks like a big firefight up ahead.
We'll manage.
Good luck. Looks like I've got a raider on my tail. Gonna shake him.
Yeah, you have fun with that. Okay. Okay, what should I get? Yeah, let's do that. Shockwave. Okay. That's good.
fine. Let's take this back to Z.
Sweet. Oh, I messed up. You. There we go. But I'm curious, can I? Oh, okay. Yeah, for you maybe.
You can't last. I had hurt. The weak die. Still got
it. There we go. Shortcut. And then a way down. There we go.
Can't get through. I'll need to find a different way.
Oh, I see. Ooh, that was close.
Yeah. I'll find a place to land.
here, bud.
Alright. Ooh, what's this?
What do you want with the observatory?
What? We're just following orders!
Just a pawn? Do you carry a communication device?
Yes!
Activate it, now. My name is Dagan Gera. Your attack here has failed, and your soldiers' lives are forfeit.
That's not good for the soldiers.
I did what you asked, so let me go.
All right.
Hmm. He took that literally.
Anything else?
Yeah. I didn't see that.
That's impossible.
It's simply unbelievable. Fist of Rayvis.
Dagan Gera chose me to end your pathetic little life.
And your master shall reward everything he has in the truck.
These guys are empty. I don't like it.
He might have found the compass. We gotta hurry.
Agreed. Circling back. See you soon.
Oh.
Our man.
Okay. Let's not go over there yet. Oh. Alright, yeah. That's cool. Unlock the shortcut. Didn't mean to do that yet, but you know, it's nice. At least I've established it.
Company and it isn't friendly.
Nice for you to drop by.
won't open from this side.
Wait a minute. That's there. Probably can't do that yet. Unless I'm missing something. Yeah, I don't want to find out yet. Oh wait, yeah, actually. I need this. Oh, but I can't take it out there. There we go.
Get up here, hurry!
Aha! This works too.
You never have enough of these. Feeling much better. Thanks.
Okay, well that's good. But I really need to head over there. Oh, I see. I completely missed that. There we go. Okay. Now we can head over here.
Taking them to Tanalorr.
My dead body.
Let's try this again. Oh, that wasn't high enough. Shit. Could be like there. There we go.
Will you look at this place? Incredible. Just incredible.
Yeah, beautiful craftsmanship.
We caught one as he tried to escape.
Please, I surrender.
This is the army that ended the mighty Jedi Order? Kill him.
Just look at this tech. You know, my daughter loves gadgets.
Yeah?
Her favorite is this black market scanner I took off a Hutt enforcer. What a mess of a father I've been.
Nobody's perfect. We're fighting to give her a better life.
You're right. All of this. Hope we're not too late. Dagan gets off planet with a compass.
He flies out of here and we never see him again.
Yeah, it's too quiet.
We're nearly at the top.
No going back now.
Yep.
Focus.
Only way to go is forward. You know what? Yeah, now I'll get that. See, that's more life. Lock meter feels faster. All right.
All set, Cal?
Good to go.
Yeah, let's keep going.
You sure you want to push that button?
Do we have a choice?
All right, let's do this. One for you, one for me. Didn't mean to do that. Need some gotcha back, brother.
Good job.
Good work, Cal.
Alright, let's try this again.
Got a little more fight in you, Kestis?
Yeah, I do.
Guess we found the party.
Ow. There we go.
Ready to go. Analyze your patterns.
Here's round three.
Round three already? I've lost count.
What do you think you're doing with that thing?
Jedi stuff. Don't worry about it.
Show off.
This door's not budging.
Ah, perfect. Oh, there's something up there.
I'm sure Z can decrypt this for us.
Aha. More force for me. There we go. Anywho. Where can I put this? There we go.
Defensive choice, huh? Those Republic scientists had it good.
You could see that. Oh, shit. Anyway. I probably need to go that way. There's something up here. Is there?
Observatory is up ahead.
Right behind the army of Bedlam droids.
Oh, over there. Yeah, that's the way forward. So, what's this way then? Ah, shortcut. Yeah, good to know. All right, let's keep moving. And you're weak. Yeah, I'm fine. Dagan's just beyond this, huh?
We got a fight ahead, Cal. I'm game if you are.
Shuttles are leaving. I will not return. Seek me out, or go to Tanalorr. That is yours to decide.
May the Force be with you. I guess he got the message a few years too late.
If Santari had only stood with me, we could have convinced the Council that Tanalorr was worth the sacrifice. Now she's gone. Rayvis is gone. The Order is gone, and I am free!
You're not free, Dagan. You're alone.
And you're lost.
Why are you here when your true enemy is out there? How could you let the galaxy fall to this unworthy machine of an empire? You think yourself a survivor, but you are a failure!
They haven't beaten us. Not yet.
Now who is blinded by the past? Within the abyss, the Empire cannot reach us. I will forge these raiders into an elite army led by disciples trained in the Force at my temple. Then, when the time is right, I will strike out and cleanse this galaxy with fire.
We've already got an emperor. Give us the compass.
And why would I do that?
Because I'm a father who's running out of options. And you're standing in the way of a better life for my little girl.
Oh, okay.
Hand it over, or I will put you down.
What small dreams you cling to? Enough! Tanalorr beckons.
About time!
Ooh. Yep. He's definitely a lot stronger. At least I think he is.
Lining up a shot.
Tanalorr! Your demise is inevitable.
Chained by the past.
Look who's talking. Look who's talking.
Is that it? I need help, buddy.
Fight. Ooh, force waves.
You will not stop me. Don't stop. and for that she betrayed me!
Yes.
Die! Your demise is inevitable. There is nothing left. You're fading. You're terrified.
Aha!
Is that it?
Yes, it is. Oh, that's a deep cut.
How does it feel to know that you're about to die? That your life meant nothing. Don't resist. You can't hide from me. Ah, yes. I feel it. Loss. Suffering.
Come on, Cal, you can get up.
Anger. There's immense power in such emotions, but you were too weak. And now it's too late.
You did hold up on the lightsaber, Mark? Well, I mean, this isn't Cal's usual outfit for this game. Oh, look at that.
Leaving. I will not return. You're lost. You've strayed from the path. And you are no Jedi.
Me. Yeah, take that. Oh. It's mine.
Please, tell me this is real. What happened?
Some kind of force hallucination, fueled by fear. I use his against him.
Not so scary now.
Yeah, because he's dead.
Still in one piece.
BD?
Give me some good news.
Maybe Dagan was right.
You sure you're not still, you know?
Think about it. Tanalorr's a fortress. We should use it for the hidden path. Gather allies, train. They'd never see us coming.
I don't know, that seems risky.
Everything is at risk, so long as the Empire's around. Besides, you don't want Kata spending her whole life in hiding, do you?
If she's safe, Cal? Then yeah. Yeah, I'll take that.
Yeah. Yeah, okay, I understand that. But someday, someone's gonna have to face the Empire.
And she's gonna need to learn how to fight.
Why not us? I bet Cordova can fix this up. Let's head back to Jedha.
Sure. I'm gonna take a look around first, see if I can find a manual for that thing or something.
We'll figure it out.
Yeah, we'll improvise.
Yeah.
Hey, buddy. You saved my neck. Again. Thanks.
Good little droid. Oh, okay. Perplexity. Yeah, BG just kind of chills on my soldier. You know, what kind of chill like that? Actually, let me see. Yep, there we go. Yeah, I know, goals, huh? Just running around with a little droid just chilling on your back.
Hey.
Oh, and you're supposed to talk to it. Yeah, that was a cool little fist bump. Anyway, what does this take me? Here. Down here, huh? Okay, let me see. Since I know I can open that, I just need to find a little power thing. Oh, I see it. Okay. Probably need to get to a really specific angle. Oh, there we go. I got it. Paint. Hmm. Oh, hey.
Step Tenderlot. This one's a rare catch indeed.
What is it?
The fabled farfish. Its tail is one riven with greed, soaked to the bone with tragedy.
Is that
it? Scant few far left on account of their succulent glands. But I do not intend to harvest the poor creature for its organs.
Oh, okay. He got it.
Force is with me.
Actually, what's the, No, it wasn't that. I think it was that one. Perplexity. Operation. Alright. With that said, let me go ahead and fast travel here. And alright, yeah. Cool and good. Anyway, yeah, I think here's where I'm going to stop for today. We can head on over to Java next time. So yeah, if you enjoyed the stream, make sure to follow me on Twitch and follow me on Twitter. This VOD will be uploaded to my personal YouTube channel, where you can check out all my other VODs. Oh, and you should subscribe to my main channel, The Funny Crew. I've got a couple more things to meet some buddies of mine. Oh, and I joined my Discord. It's pretty epic. But yeah, in any case though, thank you all for watching, and hopefully I'll see you again next time.